It doesn't feel like Christmas, does it? Not even at all.
What do you mean, Thomas?
I just feel there's somebody missing, is all.
How, Thomas? Me, your loving wife, is here, and your son. Who else in the world could you want?
The person I truly love.
What?
You heard me, Mary. I do not love you anymore. My heart is with another. How could you make her cry, you wanker? Don't you dare speak to me like that, son. I may be a wanker, but I'm the one who wanked you into this world, and don't you forget it, sunshine. Do you want to know why you're so unhappy at Christmas, Dad? Because I think I know why. I think it's because you're a miserable bastard who's incapable of loving. And I think in a way you fucking know it. Or maybe it's because I had you as a son.
Mum, get your bags, we're leaving.
It may be cold out there, Mary, but I want you to know one thing. It may be cold out there, but at least it isn't as cold as sleeping in a bed with you every night. You came, my love, and your terminus early.
Oh, hello, Ryan.
That'll be £5.50, mate.
Oh, here you go. Let's hope next year isn't as prawn crack as this one has been, eh? Thank you for my Chinese. Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas to you too, Thomas.
He knows my name. He knows my name. He knows my name.
I think I learned something when I threw my wife and my son out on Christmas. Christmas isn't about the tree or the presents. Or even your family, for that matter. Christmas is about spending time with the people we love, watching TV, eating chicken balls and curry sauce. That is what Christmas really means. And if that is what Christmas really means, it makes me a happy man. A happy man indeed.